Friend, welcome back in another quick tutorial. Today our lesson is that how we can remove educational version from our title sheet. I'll show you one example. So I have this one file, so if I make it print and it will show here written that product by educational product. Sorry, it's written produced by an AutoCAD educational product. So how we can remove this one? First of all, we will write DX foot. As you can see, we have selection here, DX foot, enter. And we will save our file somewhere, like change test file, make it safe. Then again we will write DX fin, enter, and we will open this our file that previously we saved, test file, open. And now you guys can see, if we make it print, you will never see any of error there. You can see guys, there's not any more produced by Autodesk educational version. So I will choose this one. I hope guys you like this short tutorial. If you like video, please share and subscribe my channel.